grandfather worked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and blank. Socks was a great card for this one.
Yes, it was.
The only legal of mushrooms, homeless people, and daddy's credit card.
Daddy's credit card.
Yep. It's a fairly close game.
Yeah.
Socialist governments of Scandinavia have declared that access to blank is a basic human right.
Pen and tape fueled fishing quiz.
Dancing with a broom. I'm lame, so I'm gonna pick dancing
all
with a
three,
broom.
All three of those should be a fucking basic human right.
You are lame, Rita.
Oh, goddamn.
I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm 12.
I'm 9 years old.
I'm 12 and what is this?
I'm 12 and what is this?
So angry.
Time travel paradox.
I'm getting a lot of penis-related cards.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, penis and sex.
Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar? Nazis.
Auschwitz. Nazis. Gosling riding on a white horse.
I'm going with the Jewish one.
Yes.
Yes.
You're an anti-Semitic cunt.
I should be winning.
I love you.
I am almost winning.
Oh, thank you, baby. I love you a long time.
At 2 a.m. in the city that never sleeps, the door swings open and she walks in. Legs up to here, something in her eyes tells me she's looking for blank. Auschwitz.
My one is just the best.
Please,
one.
Someone put it out.
Two of those? Same thing.
Two of you are not going to hell.
Wait, what?
Because someone's going to hell because I'm selecting the card, the other two get to skate through.
Oh, what
the hell?
This.
That's horrible.
All three of them were good.
Great.
Adventure, romance, blank from Paramount Pictures, blank.
Gay aliens.
Holy fuck, that first
gay
one.
Gay aliens. I like caressing the inner thigh. Kale being fat and stupid. Yes.
This is such a tightly packed game.
Yeah, I'm
that was like the least offending one.
That's because Rita's lame.
I know my own problems,
oh, shut up.
But AIDS isn't one.
I'm not getting a lot of fucked up cards anymore, which suck.
Literally eating shit.
Look how tightly packed this game is.
Oh, goddamn.
Oreo is the most American one out there.
The most controversial game at PAX this year is an 8-bit indie platformer, Bow. I just got the best card for this.
Same.
The Boy Scouts of America!
Finally finishing off the
Indians.
Oh, no! That's horrible!
Wow.
That is the most me card that I'm playing.
Oh, this is Captain speaking. Fasten your seatbelts and prepare for blank. Oil! Prepare for Auschwitz!
I've won this one.
God! Another shitty year and a face full of holes come. All three of those.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh no, it's I'm giving
just,
a face
full of holes come. Just imagine another shitty year on a New Year's flight.
Yeah.
And then the pilot narrowly misses your 9/11.
Yeah.
Blank, awesome in theory, but mess in practice.
I have the best card.
Mine is very realistic.
The royal afterbirth. Jumping at people. Another goddamn. I'm gonna have to say jumping out at people.
Mine was the vampire movie.
I was the royal afterbirth. Doodah.
No, you
the best
weren't.
Card
you
for the world.
British.
The best card for the world afterbirth is Krusty.
Dear glorious leader Kim Jong-un, our village praises your infinite wisdom.
Oh, god.
With a humbling offering. Of
yes.
Mm.
Oh, wait, no,
spectacular
I
abs.
I should have picked the other card. Oh well. This one works too.
I should have done the face full of
face.
I don't know if it's a guessy antelope or the buffalo chicken dippers.
Oh goddamn.
What about tongue?
I'm going with the buffalo chicken dippers.
I'm not mad.
But sexual favors.
That's true, but entering in as a primo version.
What is my anti-drug? Come on, this one should be obvious to you guys.
Yeah. Easy. Auschwitz.
This is gonna be easy for you guys.
Oh!
Okay, here's the thing though. Sharing needles is the only one that actually works.
Jesus,
The other two is a false.
The other two lead you to drugs.
The other two.
Oh god. TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes. Sharing needles. Oh god, Dad.
Former President George W. Bush just, it's a cheat card, easy.
Yes.
Yeah, it really is. For TSA guidelines. Oh, goddamn.
I spent my whole life working toward blank to the room.
Oh my fuck.
Blank.
This is gonna be obvious which one is mine.
Are you sure, Jeff? Are you sure?
Yeah. My one is completely obvious.
It's the whipping of fingers. Only to, my god. Rising from the grave, only to revive the first, online the first little robotics. We're being talking about only to be ruined by enormous Scandinavian women.
So Jeff, you don't know whose is whose.
I know which is whose.
Which one's mine, Jeff?
Probably the one with the fetus.
Robin Reed is the funky fetus.
Oh my god, I actually told my workmates, that they were excited for Norman Reedus and the funky fetus.
Studies show that lab rats navigate mates
to yourself.
Oh, it's not me.
Oh, well, still. If someone has the human card, now's the time to get.
Owls, the perfect.
Fuck.
That was just...
Funky Fish rhymes was useful, isn't it?
Yes. I told you, it's pretty obvious what cards I play. What keeps you warm during the cold, cold winter? If any of you have depression, that's the time to play it.
This one.
I've got depression.
Wow.
I'm on the trailer. Shaft. Yeah, shaft. Just shaft.
Wow.
Shaft.
Shaft is a TV, is a character in something.
From that one.
I really hope my grandmother doesn't ask me to explain blank again. Oh no! No! I'm jerking off into a pool of children's tears.
Blood farts.
Wow.
Yes!
I was gonna go with that.
Oh goddamn.
The International Tribunal has found blank guilty of blank. Customer service guilty of jerking off a table of children's tears.
Gene Pin of Rogaine.
Mad Happy Sack skills guilty of eating an entire snowman. I'm going to have to say customer service representative.
Yes.
Because that's a good one.
Fuck me.
I will. In Dover.
Show me the 50 states, baby.
Well, the United States raced the Soviet Union to the moon. The Mexican government funneled millions of pesos into the research on Doritos.
That's foreplay.
A dad's move, that's just sex.
Well, one of them's actually Mexican, but...
Oh yeah.
I'm fast forward.
Fast forward, Lord.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on blank.
Oh yes. I'm going to hell.
I'll be there at the gates.
No, I think we're just saying that she's gonna get pizza.
Not my first kill.
Well, you find
I'm gonna have to go with my first kill.
Yeah. I'm not mad.
Was the fight on Reader's?
That was mine.
No. Oh,
what does Dick Cheney prefer? No! Seriously, I have a Dick blank Cheney. Card. I have a fucking blank card.
Asses.
The thing is that Dick Cheney actually does have glasses.
And he tries to sound smart.
Yeah.
Discovery Channel presents... Blank week.
This one's obviously gonna be me.
I could use my blank card right about now. Auschwitz week.
Dang, I'm
just... Sexting week.
You're a pervert, Reader.
Oh, good lord. I think Gosh is gonna win this one.
Yeah, he is.
Call the law officers of Goldstein and Goldstein, because no one should have to tolerate racism in the workplace.
Oh god, yes.
Nazis in the workplace.
Someone has black people.
Oh, I could have used black. I could have used my card for black people.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh goddamn.
How I maintain my relationship status? Oh, fuck me.
The alcohol is making its way up my system.
Jesus Christ.
Anyways, that is...